In part 7 of our breakdown of the 2013 Cardinal football team, we take a look at the defensive line. The talent level on the defensive front has steadily improved during head coach Charlie Strong's tenure, and the 2013 unit looks to continue the trend. Associate head coach Clint Hurt is eager for the group to be at full strength.
You know, very excited, a little nervous coming into it, obviously with the injuries to Jermaine Brooks and D'Angelo Brown. Sheldon Rankins got bumped, they got bumped a little bit. So the last couple of years we've been dealing with the injuries, so, you know, we just continue to rebound. Depth is good, the guys are doing really well, we're getting healthy.
Brooks, Brown, and Brandon Dunn join Pedro Sabea, Roy Filon, and B.J. DuBose on the interior. Lorenzo Malden, Deontrez Mount, and Marcus Smith provide three quality defensive ends, while Rankins, Nick Dawson, and Finesse Middleton will also work outside. Fans may also see incoming freshmen De'Asian Richardson and Kyle Shortridge in the trenches 2013. Malden, a junior, says the team is embracing the aggressive style of defense.
The group in general, we're fast, we're flying around to the ball. We got a lot of guys that have gotten way better than last year. We're throwing in a lot of stuff that we threw in my freshman year, a lot of blitz and stuff. So we look forward to doing most of that this year.